on here, and today I'm going to be doing this Hello Kitty invitation card. Stay tuned if you would like to see how I put this card together. Okay, so now I'm going to give you the dimensions of the card, and this one is the card feature, and this one is sized at 11.69 by 4.5 in height, and that one's going to be cut, this one's going to be cut out in black. And these are going to be the layers that go on top of the card. And this one is 5 by 4.5 in height. And all of the layers are going to be the same size. These two up here are going to be cut out in white. This is going to be the inside of the card. Here's the nose. And I used the hide contour to hide the bow and just cut out the nose. And here I did the bow. I did the bow and I hid the nose here and the little part that goes right here. These two. Once you try to glue it on, it is a pain to glue back on. So that's why I didn't do that. Okay, so now I'm just gonna use my stick two-way to put this together. And since I am thinking about doing mass production in these, I will be using my the ATG gun. But I'm doing this one like this just for this one here. And I'm gonna put down the little nose here. Okay, sorry I had to leave for a moment. I had lost this little tiny piece and it was under my mat. So we have to make sure that we put this on correctly, because we don't want it to look weird. And I should have put this one on first. So like that, it looks fine. I know it's at an angle. But okay, so let me glue that on. So for my next one, I'm just going to make sure that I put this one on, but since I couldn't find it, that's why I put it on till now, because this little circle should have been more to the left. Okay, so the outside part is done. Now for the inside, I cut out this one, and what I did was I cut this side off, the whiskers. And it looks a little rough, so I'm just gonna smooth it out a little bit. Or try. So it won't look as rough. And this will just go like this. And I think I'm gonna take this side off too, because I don't really like it. So let me take that off right now. And I'll do the same to this side. Okay, so now I took off the whiskers from both sides. And now I'm just gonna put this on. And I know you can't really tell because of my mat, it's black. But let me. So now I'm just gonna use my ATG. This one is a rather big one, a big image. And there it is. Now on the inside, it could be for a birthday invitation, it could be for anything you want. I have some pink stamper stamps, my pink stamper stamps here, and she has one that says I think it's like for a party. Let me see if I can find it in here. So this one is the sweet baby, and what I like about this one is that it has right here, it has date, time, place, RSVP. So if you're having a party, you could stamp that on. What I am going to be using these for is going to be for like a birthday party. So what I'm going to be putting inside is the date, time, place, RSVP. I'm going to stamp that on here on the inside. And then I'm just going to put some lines in there. But I'm not going to do that right now until I have all of them ready. I'm thinking about leaving them blank. And this is my card for today. Thanks for watching. Bye.